So today I'm here at Quimby Creek, which kind of looks sketchy. There is a couple boats here. There's some duck hunters down there getting their boats out. But this creek leads to the Cooper River. And so that's what I'm gonna explore today. See if there's any bass. It's 44 degrees. It's kind of chilly. It's supposed to get up in the mid 60s. I came down here with the car one day and the water looks real clear. It's like one of those things you see on the Bassmasters, you know, back in the swamps with the hydrilla and other kinds of grass. But we'll see how it goes. Fatty. All right, that's one. James DeBow, that was for you. Thank you. son of a gun. And I knew I was gonna mess that up. Daggone it. Oh, and he got my trailer. See? He got my trailer. Oh my goodness. There we go. We got another. I think I'm in the Quimby River now. There's a Quimby River bass. Boom. And I just took my jig away from one right there. So that's good. On the edge. There's a Quimby River bass. Mwah.